audience and camera placement. When you've chosen your location, arrange chairs for your audience to sit in. The chair should be close enough to where you're going to stand so the audience can hear you easily, but not so close that they or you will feel crowded. Then place the video camera behind or beside the audience, where they won't be distracted by it, but close enough to you so the microphone can clearly record your speech. Ideally, put the camera on a tripod. If you don't have a tripod, put the camera on a steady surface. The camera needs to be high enough so at least the upper half of your body is visible in the camera's viewfinder. If you're an active speaker who moves around or gestures a lot, position the camera so your whole body is visible. You might want to enlist a friend to operate the video camera, but tell your friend not to overuse the zoom function. Then turn your attention to the lighting.